A man was murdered in Moses Lake and police are asking for the public's help. The body of 21-year-old Brandon Dick was found Wednesday near Montlake Park. The Grant County Coroner's Office says Dick died from a gunshot wound. They say if you have any information about the shooting or if you spoke with him in the days before his death, to give them a call.